Yes, I know. I don't have the starting soon yet. Still, I had a very busy weekend, okay? It was very busy. Jeez, I need to go into. Where is it? Stream manager. There you go. Ha ha. For some reason it's saying offline. That's weird. Okay, whatever. Technically, I am online. But, okay. Anyway, let me get my face up. Bo! I am here. Did you miss me? I need to try and fix this. Keep saying offline and not saying live. Why are you saying offline and not live? Strange. I'm not getting the live view from my app. Ah, there you go. My app was being weird. Twas being weird. But I have faster internet speeds now, which is great. Oh shit, I forgot to charge the phone. Starting on 60% on the phone. Well, if I have to disconnect from chat, you know why. I'll still be able to play, just not be able to interact because I have 60% on the phone. Hopefully it can last, but just in case it doesn't last the 2 hours, there's really nothing I can do. I forgot to charge it. Now I'm gonna get up the game. The gum. Let's get up the gum. I have a new Wi-Fi now, or we have a new Wi-Fi in the household now, which should be great. Yes. Let me just check so that you guys can see it. Yay! You can see it! That's great. Let's get going. Current position. Trade? Okay! Okay. That's great. The trading is okay! You're okay for trading. Trading. Lalalala. Also, I have come with snacks. Snack swords. So yeah, our Wi-Fi has gone fiber. With a different company. Not gonna release the company's names. That's very hush-hush. But we've gone from 180... No, not 180. We've gone from 80 FPS. Speed to 260, so it should be a lot faster Wi-Fi. I think we did sort out the cards, didn't we? The decks. Yeah. We have the new 003 deck. DP-003. Which, yeah, it's been 3 years. It's been 4 years since I've had Crystal, and I am 29 years. I'm 29, Crystal is 4, and you guys are 3. No, don't delete that. Let's go back. Thank you. Thank you. Partner. No. Don't need partner. We don't need to sort out partner, I don't think. Because I think we went into partner before, didn't we? And making sure they're good against darkness types. Yeah. Because we're going to go into the Dark Tower and see what it looks like in the Dark Tower. And let's go. It's bound to be fun. Oh, wrong way. The Infinity Tower, which you can also just say is Dark Tower. Yay. It is an infinity. After getting the title of Battlemaster, we now must go through the Infinity Tower. What dangers will we face? Myotismon. Venom Myotismon. I am Venom Myotismon. I'm here to bring darkness. We don't need your darkness. There's too much light in this world. Darkness will take over now. I'll put an end to this world. What kind of nonsense is that? I will defeat this. I will defend this world from you. Defeat. No, defend. Definitely defend. Wise Man Tower chose you. What a letdown. You're nothing but a mere boy. I thought I'll add that. What are you going to do? You think you're hot stuff, huh? Try as you may, you'll never get rid of the darkness. Those ready to rumble, come on down. And be cautious. Is there a save here? Yes. Just so that we don't have to do the whole save game to this point, yes. Yes. Just so that we don't have to do the whole chatting with him again. Did I bring my drink up? I did. Happy Hippo! I have Mia! Happy Hippo! Looking forward to October. Much candy. Not that I'd trick or treat for it, because, you know, I'm just a bit too big for that. But it's fun seeing the kiddies do it. And, watching good horror movies. Well, actually, this year, I think I planned to watch 2 versions of The Haunted Mansion. The newest one, and The Muppets Haunted Mansion. And I think I have plans to watch Little Shop of Horrors. Yeah. Which is like a musical horror. So a bit of a different kind of Halloween for me this year. Not horror kind of Halloween. Just good fun Halloween. this year. Right, let's go. Battle Arena. Are you sure?
Yeah.
Let's test him and see what he's like. Match 1 is Tuskmon, attack 4, defense 2, speed 2. I Tuskmon.
I'm Tuskmon. Who are you?
Interesting.
I'll smash you so hard, you'll never know what hit you.
What's his deck? Fighting Monsters deck. Dangerous Darkness deck with strong defense. This deck has explosive power. It's explosive, you guys. Let us battle.
Are you ready to perish?
Maybe.
You're a fool for coming here.
You fool! Well, let's try our X deck, maybe. Darkness within darkness. Fight darkness with darkness. Let's go. This will be an interesting fight. Especially if this deck loses for the first time. Good fighter. I'm gonna try and keep hold of him. Skating on is pretty good. Send him a different one. Don't have to worry about too much attack, right? Both levels push attack power by 4. And attack becomes X, and attack becomes X. That won't be too bad. We'll go evil spell. Evil spell. Oh snap. Oh, it went with X anyway. He boosted the circle, but he used X. Into nothing. Joke's on you. I went with circle. Oh, I also have a Tusk Mon. Send in a Skating Mon. Boost by 300. Okay. I think we'll go with Devimon. Definitely go with Devimon. So we're sending Tuskenimon. Did evolve to Devimon. I thought it would be enough to get him. 350. Don't want to use the X anyway. So we'll go triangle. Laser wing. Take on my darkness. He needs 40 DP to Digivolve. He's got a jamming. Oh no! Both players' attack comes circle, boost own circle attack out by 100. Yeah, I think I'm going with circle anyways. Evil wing. Like, I can't take it. I'm still doing a little bit more damage than he is. That becomes half. So that'd be 2 120. 120 on X would still be enough to hit. And eat up the 80. Well, that's of course he jams it. Which is also fine. I mean, I'm not too hooked. So in that Gatamon for DP. Go Dungeon Curse. God, he's got a Machine Drum on as a card. That would be like, ooh. Delicious. Yeah, Machine Drummond doesn't do anything. He's just a really strong fighter. Screen, kind of discards all cards. That's, you get no points from him anyway. own circle attack could be doubled. 4, 8, 2, 4, 4, 80? That would be devastating. But I don't have to worry about it. Oh, he's got circle to zero. Smart cookie. Smart cookie. He's got a laser wing, so. And that does nothing. You failed. He did go with the X. Had a feeling he probably would. Got a GG's. And he is gone. Now we're sending another Black Gatamon. A Black Gatamon. Could hold on to Black Gatamon, in case we need Black Gatamon to fight with. Or to be able to Digivolve. Send Duck Cinnamon into DP maybe. Yes. Okay. We go Laser Wing! Let's get this done, shall we? Don't even need to boost it. Devimon is just so strong! GG's. 3 wins, 0 losses. Digidom wins. That was a great fight. Thanks for that, Tuscon. We enjoyed that little warm-up. Champion Bakumon. Changing specialties to darkness. Nice. I guess the guys at Wedgman Tower aren't so stupid after all. They sent someone with real power. Well, don't get cocky just because you beat me. More powerful Digimon are waiting for you. Hehehe. Phantomon! Attack 3, defense 3, attack speed 3, 3, 3, 3. It's rare to have a visitor here. What's a kid like you doing here? Are you challenging me to a battle? This cycle will cut you to pieces. I'm your worst nightmare.
Sickle Slayer deck. A deck that eats up your HP endlessly.
Really? All HP eating, huh?
Well, could try my crystal one.
Yes.
Don't you want to live?
Yes, totally, yes.
Then why would you fight me? Watch your back.
We'll go C004.
Try that deck out. Yes.
And we're going first again. Oh my god. Darkness. We'll go Tentomon. Ooh, he has a circle counter. Try Pinkymon. Yes. We will try the Pinkymon, I think. Stand and Tentomon. Probably gonna eat up my HP. So let's go internal selecting. Both players take a different one, attack power will be doubled. Spell one card and DP start changing my special darkness. Ooh. Multi. Opponent's HP are half. Wait, if he halves my HP, 7 into 2, wait, 6 into 2 is 3, 330, ooh, he'd be able to kill me with circle if he did that, might want to go with X. Of course I can't double the attack. There's a chance you could cut my HP in half and go with Shuffle. I'm going to go Ice Prism. Yep. Way he'd be able to get me would be with circle. Might as well counter us. Nope. Countered. Successfully.
No!
Fine, I'm going first this time. And get it with 180 maybe? Yeah. Because I'm attacking first, so eating up, he won't be able to do anything by eating up. Let's send him Palmon. and we've got plenty of DP to Digivolve with sliding attack. Yep, don't need it. And chop down. Go counter again. I might try counter. Ice Prism. So either counter or triangle, because he can do circle to zero. Can't really double it. These are no good. Oh, change specialty to nature actually. Draw a card. Okay. Guess we're going in with Leomon after all. Even though Leomon is have a fighter. He's alright. Okay, we can change our specialty now. Cancel. Yes. So we go with... maybe another counter. I don't know. I feel like counter's the best one. Because he's got his eat up. Oh my god, got him again. God, no! It's enough to kill me! However... who's going to attack power by 500? Plus 200 on... 490. Oh, that would be enough to kill me. That would be enough to kill me, unless I get 700 HP. In which case, it will do nothing. Probably would go DX. Ah, I can also make that into... I think my best bet is to counter. At least if it's nothing, then my HP has gone up again. Gotcha. Well, Mike Penguinmon is great at countering, but it won't last long. Ooh, another circle counter. I guess we can go with Cobble-Tellymon. 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 Did evolve to the Cobble-Tellymon? Yes. 640 DP. Yeah. Link up now. Did evolve Cobble-Tellymon? Now we'll go Bighorn. Right. Yeah. We'll go Bighorn. And move the top 3 cards from offline card to online card and shuffle. Let's go! That's not gonna help you. You're attacking last. I have gone with my Bighorn. Which is perfectly enough to wipe you out. Gonna have me a Galaxy Ripple. Boom. Galaxy Ripple. Plus 380 would be 2, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Can go over 1. 4 plus 3, 1, 2, 3, plus 3, 8, 1 is exactly 800. Well, if my attack would be different, I can double my circle. making it 10. Fun Power is 10 carry as well. Power 5 is 10. Plus the extra one is 11. That's 1,100. I think it's 1,500. Which would be more than the 800 that it's going to try and create. So, let's go Electro Shocker. About live through it. Cut my HP in half again. Did not see it coming. It's okay. Take this. Doubled my attack for me. Thanks. Three wins, zero losses. Digidon wins. Goodbye, Phantomon. You are defeated. Eight plus one, plus another three, is plus 12. Nice. Nice. Master Tyrannomon. Ooh. Bone specialty is fire. Own attack power is doubled. We've also got a Unimon. Bone specialty is darkness. Bone opponent's attack power to zero. And an Akatorimon. This can't be. Who are you, anyway? You won't get away with this. I won't accept defeat. I demand a rematch. No matter where you go, I'll find you. Mark my words. I'll get you one of these days. Third match. Mega Seedramon. Blue! 3 plus 4. Digimon 2. Intruder alert. Begin target search. Target confirmed. I remember I lost against this guy once before. Lock on target. Begin attack on target. Mega Flood deck. The flood washes out your hand. Really? He has a lot of hand washing abilities, does he? Well, I might try my yellow deck against him and see how we do. I mean, he is blue, which is unusual. Could try our triangle deck again, actually. It is pretty good. Yeah, we'll try our triangle deck, actually. Let us battle. We can try the yellow deck with the next one, who probably be a black opponent. A black deck opponent. Battle preparation complete. Begin battle. Begin the battle. We will go C004 again. We will show him our water. And we are going first, once again. think we'll go with turn. It's sending Gizmon anyway. Could send in Tetamon actually as more. How about this for some water? Oh, that's just poop. Self-encounter, huh? Well, I might just nip away at your health and go circle to zero. Good job, you knew to do trying. What did that do anyway? Both players use same attack style cards in the face. Ah, he used triangle, I used X. Fair enough. Might keep Gatomon. Reduce current to zero. Could do that while attacking. Can recover? Oh my god. Oh my god. I think we can try and manage. The Rapid Bubble. Missed. Oh, second to zero. Can't really use circle. Well, I can. Just make my 100 to 0. Boost on attack power by 500. Oh, can't avoid my 330 though. Opponent discards 2 cards. Reduce opponent's second attack power to 0. Yeah. Okay. Plus 500, so 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, that's 8. 30? 830, my god. Let's go Stun Bubble. fail. Dolphin kick. Oof. Well, try this. How about that for a stun bubble? Stun bubble would be the best one to kill. Nice. Okay. Cancel DP, and there goes Stun Bubble. Stun the bubble. Nope, that does not. That, I'm telling you now, that does not. I'm not even using my X. The sun is setting already, guys. It is setting. I do have the light on as well. In case it does get dark. Because it has been a bit of a dark day. Boom! We got Dolphinmon. Score! Too fair. It's all the same. Okay. Interesting. Attack power will be doubled. Well, I won't be able to go through it. So, yeah, I might try short lance. And then again, it doesn't boost it up that much, so... I might just reduce his circle to zero and go with a circle attack myself. He does use circle. Got stun bubbles. Stun the bubble! Then I really need to digivolve. Oh, he's gone with X. Pretty sure Magimon recover HP better. Yeah, no, this is no good on the hand. It's no good. It's no good. I'm sorry, we need to change all cards. This is poop hand. Poop hand. Ah, Pokemon. Excellent. We're digivolving to you.
Digivolve.
Now you're in trouble.
Face breed by more than opponent's main attack power is doubled, so that's 6. 6 plus 6 is 12, probably 1. And of course, 8 plus the extra 1 is 9. 920.
920.
So if I do 100, that would be 850, which wouldn't be enough. Let's go. And HP are more than the opponents. Attack power beat up. Oh yeah. Ice crystal. Or ice. Icy. Cold edge.
Failed. Gambling never works out very well.
You must use the effects that you have to your advantage.
Do that. Probably near the end though.
Let's go. I see cold guy. Yes. Yes.
That one.
Now he's gone Vex. That's fine.
He was kind of hoping I'd be more fiery. But I'm not.
I'll show you the true power of water.
Have a blue Meramon. Nice. So I didn't really need to be attacking first anyways. Yay, and it takes 30 to get Digimon into him. Send in Digimon. And he's got two cards. Okay. And Digimon. Go with another icy color.
I'm getting with Ice Mace. Scarlet card from the first hand. Circle can attack and attack second. Is that if I use circle, but like, oh, it's a force use circle, is it? Well, I'm going with Ice Mace anyway. He's probably gonna use his Mega Digimon ability though. And not more health than me. Just because. I don't know. Failed. Failed. He used X. Failed. 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 Do not mess with a Hoopa. Three wins, zero losses. Two dumb wins. Ho-ho-ho. Nice. Eight plus three is plus 11. Yay! Plus 10 on X, if no X doesn't do anything. Because, probably plus 10 on the X as a... Maybe as a... when she's... Armor Digivolved, yeah. The Armor Digivolved Champion Power. If Champion boost attack power by 300. Cool. Oh, new of them, all of them are new. Okay. We've got an angel. Our first card that's an option card. Oh my god, with the Digimons. So we have an Angelmon card, which is our first dark ultimate one. Ooh. Own HP are half, boost own attack power by 400. That's kind of like a final move. Sort of move. Cool. Cyber parts, both attacks are the same, and attack power will be tripled. That's a lucky one. And Shelmon is our new blue one. Ooh, new blue champion of Shelmon. If opponent uses circle, change it to X. Fair enough. If they use triangle, you're in trouble. There's nothing we can do for you, sadly, if they use triangle. Stop battle system. Reboot battle system. Reboot failed. Begin target search. Target disengaged. Pursuit failed. Pursuit failed. All functions failed. Shut down. Fourth match. A Mega Machine Drummond. Dark and yellow. Attack 5. Defense 3. Discipline 3. Ooh. I'm Machine Drummond. I created my army of machines to destroy everything in this world. Total and complete destruction. To finish the job, I'll blast everything with my infinite cannon.
I'm safe here.
Save here. Yes. 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 And normally, if someone was to lose, they'd take the disc out and they'd put it back in, load that spot, the previous spot. They wanted to get back again. The exact same way. No. We are going to do the quick save F1 tactic though. So that we don't have to take it out and then back in again. So we'll go F1. Yay! There you go. Deck data. Machine Empire deck. Super destructive army of machines. Its finishing move is infinite count. Of course. Let's try it with my yellow deck this time, shall we? Do you want to be destroyed too? Yes, totally. I'll destroy everything. Okay, if you say so. I'm ready to be destroyed. TT029. Let's go. And let us go. My phone now has 48% battery. Oh, it might make it through another hour. There's a good chance of it. I'll go with the first one. Hey, we're going first. Machine Drummon. A speed Digivolve. That's what I'm talking about, man. Speed Digivolve. Straight off the bat. Let's go. Okay. Rank up DP. We could send in Platinum Superman just for the sake of DP. Mind you, we could put in Shining Unimon DP, but Shining Unimon can do a little bit better than Platinum Superman, I think. Has less health, but like, does a little bit better. So we'll put in Platinum Superman. Or will we keep Platinum Superman for his ability? Nah, we'll send it. We'll send it. Then again, if we use his ability, we'll be able to send Speed Digivolve back into thing. So I think we might cancel DP altogether. Yeah. And go Speed Digivolve into Shining Unimon. Ah, he wasn't able to use his speed Digivolve. What a shame. Oh, that is not a good one to be using. That one can lose easily. Changing specialty to darkness. Both players' HP are halved. You don't want to do that, I can tell you that much. So it's like a 4, 5, 2, you'd have 240. I could counter you and have you gone if you were to use your disc to change into darkness. And I'd live through it anyway. You won't. So I think I might just do my Strike Blaster. Just because I can. Okay. That was your mistake. Likelihood is he probably did go with circle. Oh no, he went with X anyway. Huh.
take this.
Wah.
Well, that was an easy one. Keep hold of this one. Opponent has become the same as parent. Okay. Opponent attack power can become zero, but we can use counter anyway. So we might send toy Pokemon to DP. Yeah, we'll send Toy Agumon to DP. He's probably gonna try and crash. Oh ho ho! Wiped yourself out there, boy. You wiped yourself out. If you did anything else, I would be gone. But that was all you. Star one card. Card, all cards in the DP's button cover a number of cards by 100. Won't be too bad. It won't be too bad at all. So we'll get like what, 400? Toy Agumon move. I think we might send in Hagurumon. Yeah. We'll try it. Send in Hagurumon. See how we do. Got a strong triangle. Could get me a triangle. Let's see what happens. He's probably gonna get me a triangle. That lucky punk. Now it's time for you to meet New Ferrymon. It's a New Ferrymon time. You do not mess with New Ferrymon. No, you do not.
he can make my attack into zero as well, so I've got to be careful of that. Did you vote? Yes. Nuferimon! Go rockin' stone. Rockin' stone. Mind you, he might make my attack into zero. Could make his attack into zero. With Queen's Curse. Got that one again. Any circle missed. You do not miss with new fairy one. Try and get circle zero and oh yeah. I might just go rock and stone. If you're gonna recover by 200. Which would give you 320. Go rock and stone. You asked for this. Do not mess with Nuferimon. Did you just whack Nuferimon? Big mistake.
Overkill.
Partner win! Yay! 3 wins, 1 loss. Digidon wins. Machine Dramon. More like Machine Namon. As in, nah, mate. You ain't got this. Can't touch this. Ooh, Hulkmon. Went up a rank. We're at 21. And Gatamon is right behind him at rank 20. Circle attack power plus 150. Nice. Super back. We got a new Airdramon and a new Deckomon. And a Kuwagamon. A Kuwagamon. Kuwagagamon. Interesting. Interesting.
How could I lose to a little dork like you? No. Master Venom Myotismon is going to be furious. I gotta run.
Do whatever you want. I'm done here. Last match. Venom, my oldest mon. Attack 4, defense 3, disobeyed 3. Where there is light, there is darkness. That is the law of nature. Not even you can change that fact. This world cannot escape my wrath. Resistance is futile. No, I won't believe anything you say. Ah, block my ears. Cover. La 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 la. Chocolate. Stopping world domination can be so sweet. I'm gonna put an end to your evil plan.
So be it. In that case, I'll show you how powerless you truly are. You'll regret this.
If I remember correctly, you have to fight him again after you beat him as well. Evil King deck. Mysterious Darkness deck. Okay, so let's use our yellow deck.
Why do you continue to resist?
Yes.
I'm going to show you your worst nightmares.
Yes. I answer once again. Yes. Oh, I'm going second. Has to be the big boss that I go second, doesn't it? He had 2 speed digivolves. Sucker to 0. Okay then. Send toy album to DPF. Yeah. Probably go with Cyclone. Yeah, Circle to 0, which is pretty good. So what's this? Discard one card from hand. Boost both players. Tap out by 600. Very naughty. But okay. There is Sekimon. Then Toy Agumon. Go colorful dance to start with, and then do my circle attack next turn, and make his attack 0. Colorful dance. I'm gonna do a colorful dance. And he's doing nothing. Okay. I'm also doing nothing. Let's see what happens. With my colorful dance. Ah, he missed. Would you look at that? He missed. Opponent's level is A, opponent has to be halved. So we'll call it Sparkle and make his attack 0. Well, it doesn't matter, I can get him with my own circle. My own circle. I can get him. HP becomes same as opponents. Ooh. Ooh. Yeah, I'm gonna send him to DP though. Okay. Send another second one into TP. And we'll go Colored Sparkle once again.
Colored Sparkle, and he'll be dead. He'll be a dead dog.
Just changed my attack to triangle. Oh, he got lucky. Oh no, he didn't. He changed his attack to triangle. Bye! Gambling doesn't always work. That did not work out for him. Make his attack down to circle into the big fat 0. Or I could also make his circle into 0. Still. Attack with my own circle. Yes. Can't really use X. His X would be more powerful anyway. I'll take the chance. But if he boosts his 3 plus 600, he could have me. He could definitely have me. What to do? Lynchkeen! Welcome in! I am doing good. We have a new Wi-Fi in my house, so things are much faster. Oh, I get it. Oh, hold on. C See, I can't see anything in chat with these buttons on my thingy on my phone. You're very welcome. I did try with the slow. I did try. For some reason, it's like I'd have to probably try this. L. And it comes up French King, but they're both under letters for reasons beyond me. Oh, damn it, I didn't end up doing a space. Do you know what? I try. It's just... I have these stupid buttons that always get in the way when I get up my keyboard on my phone. I mean... they're just in the way. But I... you know, I trying to get the link up, it's just not... just not wanting to do it for me. It's not wanting to work. This is yes, this is the digital card battle game. I'm deciding, will I risk gambling my attack with opponent's circle to zero? He could plus on his 300 on his triangle, or even on his 240. 6 plus 2 would be 8 for E. 6 plus 3 is 9. He would be able to wipe me out completely if I take the game board. So I might use Hawkbomb. Go card Sparkle. And use Hawkbomb. Okay. Just in that. Wahahaha. Hawkmon, you did us good service. Yes, knew it would be a triangle. I knew it would boost the triangle attack. Knew it. Oh, we have a speed digivolve. Can't use a speed digivolve in digivolving day. No, you can only digivolve once, I believe. So I might use my digivolve points and go with Sheldon Nudemon, because it's always nice to have a speed digivolve anyway. Yours. Okay. Shell Nunamon. Let's go. We're gonna have to manage. No DP. Speed Digivolve? No. And we'll just Digivolve to Shell. Might as well go with our shove attack. Make his circle to zero. Since we'll be using the circle to zero anyway next time. Or, actually, will I use my circle to zero and then? Could do the circle to zero twice and it'd be killed. But, either way. He has a very devastating dark card.
which with the 3 would make 900 anyway, which is his entire health. He also has X to 0, so... yeah, no. Might go... Shell's attack. He has X to 0. Wouldn't be any good. Yeah, okay, let's go... Could go pouring poop. Then that doesn't minus anything. And he'd be able to get an attack. So... go shell attack. And... use the 7-0 support this turn. Yeah, because I need to do some kind of damage, so go shell attack. Maybe not worry about what attack he does, because it's going to get low anyway. I mean, 6 plus 2 is 8 for E, which is an awful lot. So yeah, don't worry about it. He's changed his attack. What to? Okay, I'll try my... shell attack again. There it is. And he's bound to use it at some stage. And he's gone with his X. Which is more than enough to like, scratch the hell out of me. God, that's a devastating one. That is a devastating support card he had. But at least it's gone and I've got a speed Digivolve. No! Four champions, are you kidding me? Oh. Never mind. Toy Archimon is not the greatest fighter. Opponent's specialty darkness to all opponent's power to 0. But I really need to use Digimon to fight with. But there's no one to go into DP. Okay, right. I'm gonna try. Try and keep large toy Agumon in it.
will go million punches. Yeah. At least you cannot avoid the million punches. He's gonna have to take this loss. Haha! He had to discard twice. Oh snap. Now I'm in trouble. 8 HP. Ooh. 8 HP. Got no way of avoiding it, unless I make his attack zero. I'm really gonna hate to use Digimon as an effect, but I don't think I'm ever gonna be able to digivolve up to him. Oh, okay. He's only gonna be able to like eat up my health. Once he does manage to attack. So go with my toy flame. Zero. Oh, come on. Toy flame again. Oh my god, yes. Yes. He did it at the wrong moment. I think he just gave me the win. $870. Woo! He discarded a card just to make my attack go boom. Thank you. Got you good. 3 wins, 1 loss. A Digidom wins. Gosh, that was lucky. Ho 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 ho! Got you! Plus 10. Nice. Nice. Black pack! Tekinemon, another Tekinemon, and an Ogremon. Ooh! Lovely! Blick pack.
I've done my best. I haven't accepted defeat, mind you. No matter how hard you try, you can never obliterate the darkness. Ha 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 ha. What you're doing is merely delaying the inevitable. As long as there is darkness, your nightmares will return. All I do is await their return. I'll see you again. Ha 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 ha. A super blue pack. Ooh. Megazimon, Gekomon, and a Mega Seedramon! Ooh! Nice. You got a super yellow pack. And a Kilomon! Hey, he's a great champion. Kilomon, Mudfrigimon, and Rockmon. If a opponent has more than two cards in the DP slot, his attack power is zero. Ooh. Super black pack. Oh, all of them are new. A Stingmon! Wow, we got a Stingmon, guys. Discard one DP card from own DP slot. Blue stone tap out by 200. A Mega Drummon. Both players HP will be half. Okay. And a Phantom. Discard 7 cards from own online deck. Own tech is eat up HP. What you're doing is merely delaying the inevitable. What's going on? He's repeating himself.
I think he's broke. He's definitely broke. He broke everything. System error. He's broken everything. Everything is broken. Oh my god. I remember all of this. It's all broken. Broken.
I think this is like technically like the third flight that you'd have to do. Not necessarily the last, but this is the last flight. Which is like, oh, okay. What's happening? Switch into safety mode in 2 seconds for system production.
Reboot.
Oh my god, are you guys terrified? This is so terrifying. I bet you guys have never seen this before, have you?
Nom.
Stop. Done. I've lost the system. Can't access it from any route. Quit resetting. Oh, quit resisting. What's going on? Who are you? Huh? Could this be him? Could this be dun 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 him?
You, be quiet. What are you doing here?
If you're planning to do something wicked, I'm not gonna let you.
What? What are you talking about?
Are you saying you are going to stop me?
Ha 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 ha.
With this body, I have no restrictions or boundaries.
Soon, the system will be mine. It's only a matter of time. And I have an infinite amount of time. With this system under my control, I will have everything. I knew it. You planned something evil. I'm gonna stop you. Are you challenging me to a battle? That's funny. Very funny. Fine. And the battle here. And the battle here is a card game. Accept your challenge. Go ahead. Try to beat me. This better be entertaining. My time is precious. I hope you are a worthy opponent. You'll never win. Even if you do, nothing will change.
It's a hack. It's a complete hacker. He'll be hacking.
Allow you time to edit your decks. Come back when you are ready. Create a powerful deck before you come back. Ha 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 ha.
This is, if I remember correctly, oh, we can save. System error. Ah, it doesn't let you save. I knew it. I knew it doesn't let you save. It taunts you. Taunts you. So, what we're going to do is we're going to go F1. Yes, that works.
So, I think we will save it here.
Well, we did just quick save it. We'll leave it here, like I've done many times before. And we will come back when I do come back. We'll come back with the F3 tactic. And it should, like, load up previous emulated data, hopefully. So yeah, let me get up the thanks for watching, because it is now time that I went off to actually get some real food and not just snacks. That's right. Goodbye, Digimon. Goodbye. And thank you all for watching today's episode. It was good. It was good. We are there. We are practically at the boss. All I'd have to do is hopefully just press F3 and it will come back up again. Come 2 days time on Wednesday. So yes, I hope you all enjoyed, and I do thank Lynchkin coming in so much. He is a great guy. I would like to be able to give him a proper shout out. So he's gonna be one that I will do when doing so. Before I do, I'm gonna say goodbye to everyone on YouTube. Yes, thank you everyone on YouTube for coming to watch. I appreciate all of your support, and so does Crystal.
And we wish you great digi days ahead and prodigious evenings and nights. A goodbye.